dwindling twilight. Time is unwinding lines of blur. Under the guise of a child, into your nightmare I've been lured. Like a puppet tied and hung up tightly bound. Your strings have been strung till I dream that I'd run away from you if my feet could feel the ground.
Now I'm out of the woods, safe and sound as I put up the doors. But once I'm in the clear and free of all fear, I find that I'm hungry for more. The hunt has begun, hold on to your hats. If it isn't knives, it's eyes in your back. So whether or not you're friendly with rats, pretend you're a mouse in a house full of cats.
Hell's the prison they doomed me to dwell, with room for just one but two in a cell. The dusk is upon us, I knew as it fell, that darkness is honest, are you to yourself?
When my thoughts are distorted and body dismorphed into monstrous forms of the awfulest sorts, we're locked up with dolls and their hollowed out corpses, all haunted by hunger, the omniscient force.
So often my reveries are littered with the debris of my hopes and dreams, as we all grow to be old and bitter, a tale foretold in broken screams. How blindingly clear, your mind is so weak, I'd like you to share this nightmare with me. I hide in my hood not to show you my eyes, I know that I'll fail with no coattail to ride.
Mannequin paired with marionette, in dissonant and discord our deadly duet. We're lost in a lullaby, slumbering away, where sins remain hidden, but rarely they stay.
It's only in my shadow that I finally found a friend. So the light that bound us let go, and the devil took my hand. As she closed my eyes, remind me once again, what's the dreamer's eye? Every nightmare has an end.
Like the dead, nonetheless I am lucid. If dreams have a meaning, perhaps I should tune into the signal that beckons. Familiar it seems, be silent, you might see yourself in its beams.
A knife or a noose is with what you'll be met if you try to play nice and stick out your neck. I thrive in the shadows, untrusting of light. Be warned if you join me, it's just for a bite. I'd rather be lost in